shooting. I can't. I don't know. Really? I guess they think I'm going to kill myself or someone else. Better than
I can't see any of my lashes anywhere. That looks fine. I'm about to add a little estrogen.
Whoa, everything just fell. I was gonna film an intro, but I got carried away eating. Okay, so I wasn't supposed to film this. Okay, let me restart. I was gonna film this like an hour ago because I was like thinking of going to class.
Next up, we have.
Okay, I was in a hurry, already running late to my guitar class that I had today, so I was about to slap on some quick makeup, but then... Nobody loves you, they just try to fuck you, then put you on a feature on the B-side. Okay, so I was gonna slap on some makeup and get going to class, because class started an hour ago, but that was an hour ago, so that was like 2 hours ago, so now I'm just gonna put on makeup to put on makeup. But I need to show you that I got a new foundation, so we don't have to be using the expired one anymore, but we're still going to be using it. Let's slap this on real quick. Take it on your mixing palette. Get your clean sponge. Oh! I have a beauty blender, wait. Chica, did you take it? We was just a moment, nothing serious. Never really paid you no mind. Drop the bags, I get paying attention. Chicken and a. First up, you're gonna take your beauty blender, and I lost it because I dropped it one day and I lost it, and I found it, and then I looked closer, and then Chica ripped off a piece. So I'm. I haven't put on foundation like this for like months. I usually just slap it on with my hands and slap it on where I don't need it. Not bad, not bad. Feels so good. It's so cold. heavy into your skin. There's no your hands haven't been. Ain't it funny? Cause now there's nothing left but small talk. Isn't it wild?
I feel like I have no makeup tips right now, so like, let's see what I pop out with. Okay, I feel like that looks fine. This foundation by L'Oreal, I think you should try it. I think it's really good.
Piece of advice, be what you want to be. You want kindness, be kindness. You want love, give love. You want hope, give hope. There you go.
If you're a gay, if you are queer and you're not creating something, then you are wasting your privilege in this lifetime.
If I'm nicer, my life goes better. Because if I'm nicer, then you're going to be nicer to me. And if I'm nice, everything runs smoothly.
Oh. Taking that darker shade and I'm shading in that pizza we ate last night at 2 in the morning. It's not my fault, it was a full moon, so I'm gonna blame it on that. Okay, so now that we have our foundation down. That's a feeling I can never show. See, I would add more of this darker foundation onto my cheeks, but this has coverage and I don't want to put more coverage on top of there. And another tip for this foundation is you can't layer other things on it. You have to like apply it and like, oh, I forgot to use primer. Oops. You have to, what's it called? You have to like apply it in one done layer and then like you can't add like a concealer or anything on top. It's just like a flat foundation. It's like a really good, I feel like it's like a paint, like a little paint layer, but you can't really put anything else on top because I tried those two together and it's the same foundation, but it turned gray and I was like, oh. So I see it as like the name of it, like foundation, like a paint layer. So just like one paint layer and done. And then translucent powder. I didn't use this translucent powder because I thought it left a white cast, but I was like watched a few videos and like doing research on it, and it's the only like loose powder that's translucent, which is like means that it won't change the color of yours anything under. And I was like, oh. And then I watched like a Marilyn Monroe video of like how she would apply loose powder, and I was like, oh, that's how you use loose powder. So they actually do keep these sponges. This one's really clean. So let's take Miss Marilyn Monroe's tip. Don't you ask me any questions? I didn't know you applied translucent powder all over your face. I feel like when I first learned like makeup, it was just like baking. So that's why I never use loose powder like at all. But it looks like so smooth. Oh, okay.
Basics, now I'm coming back to me, yeah.
Pat this all in.
Just a footprint in the snow.
I'm seeing myself from this far away. Let me show you. From like that far away, so like I can't even see myself, so.
Honey, all I ever need is you.
I forgot I have a mirror right here. Okay. Okay, thank you, Miss Marilyn Monroe. Cheers to her. Oh my god, look at this cup. We got it at TJ Maxx. Should we use bronzer or blush? What would Miss Marilyn Monroe use? I think she would use blush. So this is the only clean brush I have. And then we're gonna dip into this blush from Miss Marilyn. The Soft Access. I can't see anything that I'm doing. My eyesight's a little bad.
You out my head now.
I love the look of a white face. I feel like I'm going on stage or something. Like if I'm wearing makeup, it has to have a purpose. Like I either look like I'm going on like stage or I look like I'm going on a run. Like the makeup, that's how I see my makeup styles.
I want a boyfriend. Tell me all the any good ones left. I keep finding wrong ones.
Okay. My chin looks a little big, so I think we should put some powder on that. I'm gonna take this brush. She's been dirty for like 2 months, but don't pay attention to that. I'll just add another like warm flush of color. I tell myself every night, I'm just like, oh, maybe like right now is the perfect time. It feels so right to clean my brushes, but then I don't do it. Cause I'm just like, oh, I could just use like one brush to do my whole look. But then I started using foundation again, but I just started using, like, 2 days ago, like, foundation on my face again. And I was just like, oh, it's a whole different feel, you know? Like, you feel different if you don't have foundation on than it look when you do have foundation on. I'm telling you, it feels like you're going on stage. Just like sweep off some of that loose powder, but also we have some of that bronzer on there, so we're just like warming up and caramelizing the sides of our face.
and it is such a beautiful bronze, over the top, pigmented, glittery, shimmery, creamy shade. This is one of my favorite.
Now another clean brush, and then we're going back into our blush because Marilyn Monroe is still here. And let's dip into some gray. So we mix the gray and the red to make like a, what color is this?
Thank you. So this is what the truth feels like. This more of what I had in mind.
And now you take your wet beauty blender and let's wet it some more. And then I want to press that over like where I have hair at, because it always looks a little gray. And I think this probably takes off a little bit of foundation, which is fine because we're probably gonna keep this makeup on for like 10 hours and probably fall asleep on it in accident and wake up and then take it off. So like the less we have on at the beginning, the better. Places we have hair at because they have powder on it. Okay. I'm actually putting it on the cheekbone because if I put it on the side, it'll make my face like wider, and if I put it right, like just like on the cheekbone, like you see, like instead of going like this way, like I'm going like where you would put highlight, but just like on the cheekbone. I don't know, I feel like it's gonna do something different. I just wanna put the rest on my forehead, cause she was looking a little pale up there. Same thing, but this has been a highlighter, so let's put this all over our chest. Tell you want me as your lady. Can't deny it's just sexy. Her ear. The sides of her neck. Because when you're walking, you also have like the side of your neck showing. You have to put highlight on it, because if you don't, then you're then I don't know. Do my look back? Should I call him back? Want my hair like that? I think the answer to that was why not? Should we try this? Look. This is just like it's the translucent like finely milled powder with a little bit of highlight on it. It's like invisible glow. But I think this could be used as like a setting powder to have like shimmer on it. Let's see what happens when we use it to knock off this bake. Like I wonder if it's gonna leave like a shimmer veil.
She was ugly. What?
She is ugly.
She is.
You don't call people ugly.
Well then she doesn't call
me. Who the hell do you think you are?
Well, I just want to make the world happy and cute.
Okay, so I've been in the middle of filming a video that I filmed like last week, but it's been really slow because I was like so slow in it and I was just like, what's happening? But and it's just like another side of me that popped out, so I want to put it on online on my channel to see if anyone needs it or anything. To see if anyone needs some makeup tips. Okay, I don't think we're gonna see the real results of this powder until we set it. I feel like powders with like a little bit of setting action always look amazing. Okay, so the ideas I'm going for are, I'm trying to make a straight line right here, like, you see that? I'm trying to center my face, like, one straight line. I picked up my nose, so one straight line. And then the cheeks, they done this way, but I still want to do, one straight line. I think the point of makeup was to create symmetry, and I never knew that's what we all been like unconsciously doing. I mean, we thought we were just like making ourselves prettier, but I think it's that, but making yourself prettier is making yourself more symmetrical. I didn't know that. Okay. I took off all the coverage right there. That was a good idea.
You're always on my mind. I think about you all the time. No.
So what now? If I'm being honest, I want to be done. So I'm going to say that our look is finished. That was all my tips. Let's clean up a little bit of that translucent powder. You see the kind of white cast the makeup leaves? I kind of like it though. It's kind of the point. If you're going to wear makeup, I feel like you should have a point or a purpose with it. And I want to feel like I'm gonna go on stage everywhere I go. Because if you're painting your face to go on stage, you'll act like you're going on stage. So you'll act differently, or you'll act happier, or you'll act more dreamlike. If what am I saying? I feel like you paint for the occasion, so this occasion was, let's do my makeup and head to guitar class today, but I kind of want to go get my nails done instead. We can always retry. Okay, thank you, Marilyn, but now we're done.